As part of the Gourmet Japan celebrations, we caught up with Chef Shinji Kanisaka, a 2 Michelin star sushi chef from Japan who has established 2 restaurants in Singapore. To begin, Chef Kanisaka disclosed to Hello Japan why he decided to become a sushi chef.
一番最初は単純に主婦人かっこいいと思ったからです。私が高校時代野球をやってまして、そこの下宿していたところがお寿司屋さんで、その親方を見てかっこいいなと。He
also shared with us what he feels determines the taste of sushi.
お寿司って調味料ないじゃないですか。米、わさび、お魚って。で、それをくっつけたものがお寿司でしょ。その人の手から出す気というものが材料、調味料だと。
Connoisseurs
of fine Japanese cuisine were lucky enough to be treated to a tuna carving demonstration by Chef Shinji, where he revealed that tuna sashimi is best served cured.
Oshiro-san can tell us a little bit about aging.
Now is 5 days, one week. Winter, 2 weeks or 20 days, 18.
Guests were also treated to a champagne pairing, specially tailored for Chef Kanisaka's beautiful dishes.
特にうちのお寿司と合うと思います。なぜならシャリに砂糖が入ってないんで、お酢と塩だけなんで、シャンパンとも合うと思います。
With the demonstration over, guests then moved into the restaurant to experience Chef Kanisaka's skills and his world-renowned vision on Japanese cuisine.
Hello Japan, 見てね!
Yay!
Hello Japan is the media partner of Gourmet Japan 2013.